My wife and I are expecting our first child, April 2nd, next year. Thank you. And frankly, we're scared. We're scared of an Obama presidency, and I'll tell you why. I don't want to bring a child up in a country where, well, I love this country. We'll bring our child up here no matter what. But I'm concerned about, you know, someone that, you know, cohorts with domestic terrorists such as Ayers, and who he will choose for the Supreme Court should those openings become available. So could you address, how would you go about selecting the next Supreme Court justices?
Thank you. First of all, I want to be President of the United States, and obviously I do not want Senator Obama to be. But I have to tell you, he is a decent person and a person that you do not have to be scared as President of the United States. Now, if I didn't think I wouldn't be one heck of a lot better president, I wouldn't be running, okay? And that's the point. That's the point.
20 minutes later, Senator McCain took the microphone from a woman in the crowd after she called Barack Obama an Arab.
I got to ask you a question. I do not believe in, I can't trust Obama. I have read about him, and he's an Arab. He is not.
No, ma'am. He's a decent family man, citizen that I just happen to have disagreements with on fundamental issues, and that's what this campaign is all about. He's not. Thank you. Thank you.